Let's get to other people's money, because Translink in Queensland. What does $110,000 get you? Well, you get a logo that used to look like this, but now looks like this. Oh, wow. Do we have the pink one? Oh, that's the new one. That's $110,000. Lisa, I'm sure, look, if you were part of this, good luck to you. Good, but it's other people's money, isn't it? It's what garbage. Why did that need to change?
Yeah. Well, that's the question. And if you look at the social media comments, and I think that's the pulse of what people are really, you know, feeling and thinking about this, that's the question. Why did it need to change? The government agency says, well, it's been nearly 20 years. We needed to rebrand. We needed to freshen it up. I'm sorry, if you're catching a bus or a train in Brisbane during the week, I'm pretty sure they could think of a better way to spend $110,000. It is just insane. And it's the sort of stuff that really puts people, you know, puts their noses out of joint when they look at not only has the train left the station with this new branding, but hello, how much is it going to cost to roll it out across all the different vehicles, all the different ticketing stations, all of the uniforms? It's just going to keep rolling on.
But also, like, I'm imagining here that the different colours used to represent the bus, the ferry, the train, right? But now it's all pink and it looks like a car wheel, which of course isn't public transport at all. But anyway, good luck to these lunatics.